can't lose weight. Maybe it's because the calories in, calories out model doesn't really work. So for years we've been told that if you just eat fewer calories than the energy you expend, say through exercise, you're going to be able to lose weight. Or the reason that you gain weight is because you take in more calories than the energy you expend. So what have doctors' advice been for years? Well, just eat less and exercise more. But as we all know, for many people that doesn't work. So now there is a group of researchers, specialists, physicians, endocrinologists, including a professor of nutrition at Harvard by the name of David Ludwig, that says maybe that energy in, energy out, calorie deficit model doesn't really work. And the reason that people gain weight or have difficulty losing weight is because they have a blood glucose surge after they eat, along with an insulin spike. And that causes them to store more energy in their body. So this is the reason recently for a lot of the popularity of low-carb diets, because low-carb diets help prevent that glucose spike. So if you've had difficulty losing weight with the calories in, calories out model, then I would encourage you to educate yourself a little bit about low-carb diets and the insulin carbohydrate model. I've treated many, many patients now using this model, and they've had great success with weight loss and actually improving metabolic health, things like lowering blood glucose, improving blood pressure, and improving cholesterol. So again, if you've had problems with the calories in, calories out model, look at the insulin carbohydrate model and look at low carb diets.